And I was like, baby, 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 oh, like, baby, 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 no. Wait, what?
We're recording, aren't we? Oh, this is awkward. What's good, guys? It's Sapphire Sonic. Welcome back for more Pokemon Yellow. Y'all didn't just hear that, just to make that clear. But yeah, welcome back to more Pokemon Yellow. And in the last part, we explored Pokemon Mansion, got a bunch of items in there, and we got the secret key which allowed us to come in the gym and battle and take on Blaine, the gym leader, the fire-type gym leader, that is. And something makes me wonder, if these folks were locked in, I'm not going to question. But yeah, the theme of this gym is these puzzle type, well, these quiz type thingies. You answer these questions, you get them right, the door opens, you get them wrong, you face the trainer. What I'm trying to say is if you get the question right, you still can fight the trainer, that's your choice. This guy is just here for decoration, since there's no question thingy for him. Let's just battle him. Yeah, let's just do this. Let's see what you got, buddy. I took care of the rest of the trainers, so we can just go to Blaine. Yo, hot, hot, hot. Well, you're the guy with the fire type Pokemon, so hey. Anyway, let's go ahead to Blaine. I'm gonna put the questions and answers on the screen. Then again, you guys shouldn't need them, so yeah. I mean, even if you play Fire Red and Leaf Green, you shouldn't need them. And those ones behind Blaine, I don't think they do anything. Now, check this out. Blaine looks kind of big, don't it? But let's talk to him. I'm Blaine, the leader of. Cinnabar Gym. My fiery Pokemon will incinerate all challengers. Ha! You better have Burn Heal! There's that joke right there. You better have Burn Heal! Ah, Blaine, we love you. Is it just me or does Blaine look like a mutant or some kind of alien or something? And where's his mustache? Can't be a gym. Ah. What am I talking about? Real men have mustaches, Blaine. But yeah, his team is just three Pokemon. Ninetales, Arcanine. Oh, my mind is slipping right now. Ninetales, Arcanine, and Rapidash. Where is my mind? Let's real quick that again. Oh, it's level 50. Whoa. One hit, KO, yes. And, ooh, it's a lot of experience. And his Arcanine. Something else I should point out, but you guys already probably know this. In Arcanine's Pokedex, his Pokedex entry, it's known as the Legendary Pokemon. But it's not legendary at all. And how did it live by the level? Probably because it's level 54. One more should do it in. And this gym should be over. Yeah, it's over, Blaine. It's over. And guess what? I didn't need Burn Heal! What? I have a burnout. You've earned a volcano badge. Hey, Blaine, you need some Burn Heal? Ha! The volcano badge heightens the special abilities of your Pokemon. Here, you can have this too. And I get TM38, which is Fire Blast. Teach it to a fire Pokemon. Charmeleon or Ponyta would be good bits. Now, back when I was younger, when he said that, I thought that meant like a Charmeleon or a Ponyta would use the move better, like it'd be more powerful on them. Anyways, to keep this episode from being short, I got something else that I want to do, guys. See y'all in a minute. What's good, guys? It's Sapphire Sonic. Welcome back for more Pokemon. Wait, I did this part already. Yeah, anyway.
I'm back in Fuchsia City, and we're gonna head south, and the color's gonna change, and we're gonna head this one where sneak past these trainers, all stealth-like. Yes, I did it. And check out this house. I think in red and blue, this house wasn't here. Basically, what you come here for, the Surfing Pikachu minigame, and you can use the Pokemon printer here. The Game Boy Advance printer. Game Boy printer. I'm just messing up. But yeah, the Surfing Pikachu minigame, what that basically is like, I never did it myself, but you can connect your, you could connect your Pokemon, your little cartridge to Pokemon Stadium 1, maybe 2, and unlock a mini game for Pikachu to surf on a surfboard. And I think your Pikachu also learns surf. Maybe somehow, some way I can do that for y'all. Anyway, let's get to surfing and head down here. And yeah, before you do what I'm about to do, you're gonna need a Pokemon that knows Scrynth, because we're finna go solve a Scrynth puzzle. Hooray! And yeah, this is another way to get to Cinnabar Island other than going down Pallet Town. Other than going to Pallet Town. But the Pallet Town way is a lot more quicker. And again, you just make one turn. But yeah, we're here. And welcome to Cinnabar Island. Seafoam Islands. Which is one island with just two caves on it. Anyway, with my repel still up, let's go. This place. We're coming in to solve a Scrynth puzzle, guys. This should be fun. This is why you need Scrynth in here. And let's do that. You gotta push boulders into these holes to stop currents and such. I'm not gonna lie, when I was younger, I got so lost in this place that it wasn't even funny. Seriously, it didn't make no sense how lost I was in here. I got so freaking tired. I got tired of this while walking around back and forward with no repels. Wild Pokemon were coming left and right. Wild Zubat, Golbat, Dewgong, Seal, and whatever else you can catch in here. And besides wild Pokemon, they're items in here and such. I'm gonna put them on the screen, of course. Why wouldn't I? Anyway, let's see if I can solve this puzzle. I got plenty of repels, so yeah. Not too much rage is going down for me in this cave right here. And let's scrunt again and push that there. I know eventually you're gonna have to jump. Technically, yeah, jump down a hole to get to where you need to go. And that's gotta hurt your trainer right now. Jumping down buildings. Jumping in holes and caves. What if your leg breaks? Is Pikachu gonna do anything? Then again, if it was the show, I think your Pokemon would do something about it, but this game, no. Now, this can be a little confusing right here at first. You take your time, you can do this. You can do this. Push that one down there. And you're gonna wanna push this one up. Get that one out your way. Now be careful. Do not push this one in front of this rock. Otherwise you'll need to start all over. And I got a feeling you wouldn't wanna do that. Push that down there. I think I'm done here. Let's check.
And hey, I did it.
Yeah, the point of it was to block the currents, because if you didn't block it, the current's moving too fast and you'll get sucked down through there. But yeah, let's get on to what I wanted to do. Yeah, that's it. This is what I wanted to do. Let's change the Pokemon up a bit. Let's save. Saving. It's wild you save here too, because if you fail on catching this thing, you will never get another chance, like in game, unless you hack. Anyway, let's talk to it. I don't like the sound of that. This is Articuno. Yes, Articuno. Spanish for one, so I guess you can call it the Arctic One. But yeah, this is the first legendary bird Pokemon we're gonna catch, so let's get down to it. Slam. Oh, I missed. Oh boy. Being a legendary is gonna have nice stats and well, stop. Okay, that's low. That's loadable. What can I do to this thing? I'm scared. Blastoise, do something. No, you can't freeze last Pokemon, can you? And apparently my Blastoise is faster. It's barely effective. Critical? Please do decent damage. Great. Even its Pegatech is doing like minimal. I mean, good damage. I'm gonna need Thunder Wave. I should have went for that first. Blastoise, tank it. Of course you can't. Got two criticals with it. Charizard? Just put a bit of damage on it. That's all I asked you for. Nice critical. Let's cut, just in case. And I'm sending Pikachu next to get in a Thunder Wave. Oh yeah, super effective because it's part flying. Now, Charizard. Thunder Wave. Hopefully I can stall this thing long enough to catch it. And go. 1, 2, 3. Wow. Just wow. I can't believe. What the? I'm flabbergasted. Articuno, the freeze Pokemon, a legendary bird Pokemon. It freezes water that is contained in winter air and makes it snow. Don't want to nickname it? No, I do not. And Articuno was transferred to a Bill's PC. And that's it. Let's go. Wow. On the first try. You guys, I swear to you, I'm not using no type of hacks or nothing. Look, it's just on my side and while I'm playing this game. Wow. Just wow. I think I'm going to end off here because I'm way over the time limit. Well, without the editing, I am. But yeah, guys, next time Pokemon Yellow, we're gonna do some stuff. See y'all next time. Baby, oh, like baby. Crap, I didn't cut the mic off. Y'all didn't hear that.